There was recently a series of earthquakes across the entire world, and their impact was fierce. A new type of infected, covered in flames, has appeared everywhere. They are a serious threat. The Federation has launched the investigation into the new type of infected.